Hi everyone, welcome to another video. So some of you guys know that I have three pets. A dog, Pity, and a turtle. Bear, Norbert, Pity. Today I'm going to be talking about the origins of Pity. So Hank died and Dad said we couldn't get another pet for at least a year or so. Well, 1 year later, Mom had to go to the hospital. So we went to the animal shelter. It was closed when we got there, but it was only a few minutes, so it opened fairly fast. Me and Sam bolted to the dogs. Mom was there too, by the way, when it opened. There were a lot of dogs. They were cute, and there's even this retriever that was really cute. But Dad said, you don't have to get a dog. That didn't even cross our brother's mind, so we were going over to the cats when we saw a Star Student poster for a cat. So we asked the girl at the front desk if we could see her, and she said she'll sign up an appointment. So me, Mom and Dad were sitting peacefully while we couldn't stand it. Finally, they opened it up and me and Sam bolted towards the door. While Mom and Dad were talking to the person in charge, we fell in love with this cat. She was gray, tan, and white. So while they were talking with her, Dad just decided to play an adopter. So we got her the cage, her favorite brush, and favorite toy. And Dad said he used to have a cat named Pity, so her name was named Pity now. And that's kind of the origin of how I got my cat, Pity. I hope you guys liked that, and I'll see you guys in the end card. Hey, you guys. Welcome to the end card. Here's a funny picture of Pity, my cat. So I'm sorry you guys can see the illustration of Pity. I stupidly forgot to record while I was drawing it, so sorry about that, but this is the real picture of her. Isn't she cute? Put down in the comments, there probably won't be a comment, but if there is, put down your pet. This is gonna be kind of a three-part special. I'm gonna talk about how we got the origins of my three pets, Bear and Norbert. And so you guys can look forward to that, and I will see you guys later. Bye.